and I was hoping for spring, and not this weather. Well, I know where I live, so I just have to deal with it.